Yeah, I remember. First album in a recording studio in New York City called Skyline Recording Studios. Then all of a sudden in walks Nile Rodgers and Lilo Thomas. Little did I know it was a studio, and more so I never thought I'd be doing this song. Back in the day.